Right in here, and once you go out in here, you'll feel the heat of the plant that's coming at you, because you'll see the furnaces are just here left and right as you walk in. Those blades will cut the gob, and that's why you've got the individual gobs now coming to the machine. You've got your this distributor here sends the gobs to whatever section that's pre-programmed to get them. And from there, it's loaded up into the blank side of the steam. Glass like this, any imperfection in the glass at all is a weak spot. This is a beeswax coating that goes across. So essentially that's there to protect any scuffing marks when they're down the lines, any touching, that you don't get any rubs. You see the green bands over there, so the pallet will go in here and that alarm will just package it up and it's gone.